play a whole time for you. Spray the whole 100 round for you. Twisting all my fingers for my dog. You my
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Malika. Welcome back to my channel. I want to give a shout out to all my new subscribers. Hey, girl. We are on the road to 2,000 subscribers, okay? We are growing every day, and I just wanted to give a shout out to everybody who's new here. Hi, how are you guys doing? My name is Malika Amai. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. And if you're returning, hey, girla. Guess what today is? It is Sunday, you guys. I'm gonna be doing a Sunday reset. If you were to see my house right now, it needs to be clean, my bathroom. Yeah, y'all gonna see in a second. I need to wash my sheets. I started my cycle today, and I was just like, great. I'm also going to CVS. I gotta grab a couple things. What else am I doing today? Ooh, and I'm going for a 2-hour walk today.
You guys wanna know what I just thought about? I just thought about how you guys always see me make my bed. Now you're gonna see me unmake my bed.
Okay, so yesterday I went to the gym on Saturday. The only reason why I went to the gym on Saturday was because Monday and Tuesday of last week I didn't go to the gym. I don't know why I didn't go to the gym. I just didn't go to the gym. It was leg day yesterday, and as I'm finishing up, this one lady, she was looking at me. She was just like, yeah, like, dang, okay, I see you. Like, does it hurt? Does it hurt? And she thinks that the hip thrust was aiming for your core and your stomach. I was like, no, girl, this is for your glutes. It's a little bit of your core because you need to engage your core for the movements. But no, girl, this is all your glutes. And so then as I was talking to her about it, this other girl who was right next to me, she was like, excuse me. Like, can you help me? Because I'm new in the gym and da 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 da. And I was just like, oh my gosh, like, this is so cool. This is what I love about going to the gym and just like meeting new people and helping new people, because they were both so sweet and they were just like, yeah, like, you made it look so easy and I wanted to do it like you and da 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 da. And I was just really in there being a big trainer. I was like, I've been weight training since I was 15 and I've been doing this. Like, I've been doing this before it was popular. While that's in the wash, we're gonna go to CVS so I can grab my stuff. So let's go do that. I came in here for some iron gummies. Iron bam right here. Iron gummies. Okay. These are the tampons that I get, you guys. These Cora tampons. Organic is the best way to go, to be honest. I don't know if I should get super and regular. I think I should. Because last time I got light and regular and that wasn't doing it for me. So let me get super regular. Guess what? I'm gonna have to put these in my bag because I can't be holding everything all at once. Just letting y'all know I'm not stealing. Everything's on camera. What else am I getting up out of here? Some Dove bar soap and then some gum. And that's it. Of course, they got it locked up. We can't have nothing.
Customer service needed at body wash. Customer service needed.
Turn this in off. It's locked.
Oh, so I'm here to call it.
Yeah.
Of course, the one thing.
Right.
Customer service needed at body wash.
Hi, good, how are you?
Customer service.
Can I get the 2-pack of the cucumber Dove bar soap?
This is the one I got.
Hi, can I get an iced caramel latte with oat milk and
what's
then
that? It's
a regular, please. And then can I have, is this a lemon cake?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have one of those, please?
You want it warmed up or as it is?
How is it warmed up?
It's good. I just don't like that the icing kind of melts a little bit.
Okay, as it is.
As it is?
Yeah.
Well, it's room temp, so it's not cold.
Okay, perfect.
Y'all, when I tell you it is hot, I was walking down the street with that big ass Sherpa jacket on. Y'all know, if y'all got a North Face, y'all know North Face don't play about their brand. That is top tier quality right there. So I got the Sherpa jacket on walking down the street and the sun decides to just pop out full force. And it doesn't help that I have my waist trainer on, so I am really sweaty. Let's go ahead and get into this mini CVS haul. So I only got four things that I need right at this very moment. First, we gotta start with the core tampons. I need tampons. I'm stocked up on pads for another 3 months. This time I got 16 regular and 16 super because the flow has been flowing. Second thing that I got was some Dove bar soap. Just because I wanted to switch to bar soap. I've been using body wash for the longest time now. I wanted to go back to the bar soap. On top of that, I just have so much body wash already. And then the third thing I got was some iron gummies. I got iron gummies because, it's kind of a long story, but it's kind of not a long story. And then last but not least, y'all know I gotta stay with 5-pack of gum. Get into it because when I was walking to CVS, I looked at my phone and I was like, oh my gosh, Eric Bellinger just dropped his new album, Rebirth 3. When I tell you, because like, if you haven't listened to Eric Bellinger, you're really sleep. Should I do a reaction video? Do y'all want me to do a reaction video to his new album? Let me know. Give this video a like or leave a comment down below saying Rebirth. Reaction video. I got a man, but I want you. I got a man, but I want you. And it's just nerves, it's just big. Make me think about someone who, you know, that's so much to say. I try to hide it in my face, and it don't work. You see, cool, that I just want to be with you. And you're right, you're right. I got mad, yeah. But I can't help it, I want you. Say, yeah, you're right. I got mad, yeah. But I can't help it, I want you. I can't stop and look the other way, cause I know what to be brave, and you never feel the same. You'd be thinking about it every day. Don't believe in fairy tales, but we got our fantasies. It's me and you, see, turning me up through your seas. Everywhere you go with me, I can let you snap the tree, boy, you take it out of me. Tell me what it's about to be. It's made my life so much easier. I'm getting ready to use this to clean my sink. I'm thinking about it and I'm like, I think I'm gonna clean my bathtub even though I already cleaned it the other day, but I'm gonna just clean it again, just clean it, because you know, why not? I already got the tools out. I'm listening to this Eric Bellinger album and I am in love. There's one song where he's talking about being in love and how he just wants the old love. Ah! He is such a great artist. We need more R&B nowadays because everything just be so demonic and satanic and I can't do it. Downstairs to get my bed clothes so I can make my bed. I strongly dislike having my bed like not made. Guys, my stuff is not even dry. All right, you guys, so I solved my problem. I'm gonna fill my tank up and then I'm gonna take my sheets and stuff to a laundromat just because I checked on them and they're still the same as before. So I'm like, y'all are not gonna get another $2 out of me. No. So what we're gonna do, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take it to a laundromat, La Banda de Ricca, where they really be doing it over there. I'm used to going to the gas station that I always go to and it's saying prepaid,
So that lets me know that it's already ready to go. I think it's because my nerves are bad and I'm not focused right now. That's why I was just like, okay, well, why is it not working? Which makes sense. She probably did do it right. So my bad, girlfriend, my bad. That's on me, that's on me. Cause you know what, number 8 probably did work. I bet you it did work. But you know what, it's okay. We have to just let those nerves out and move past it.
So I'm editing this part where I'm at the gas station right now, and I feel like I need to put it into context for you guys just a little bit. Once I get to the gas station, I go in and I pay, I come back out, and this is where you guys see me like put the gas funnel into my car. I didn't even realize that I didn't even try to pump the gas. All I did was press 91 and put it in and didn't even pump the gas. So in my mind, I'm thinking, okay, the lady messed up. When really, I messed up. I didn't even pump the gas. What you guys didn't see is me going back and forth from my car to inside about 3 times. And I'm just getting more and more irritated because I'm not pumping the gas. Because also what you guys didn't see is I moved my car back one. So I was on pump number 8 and then I moved to pump number 6. And what you guys didn't see was me doing that. That's why I was like, maybe pump number 8 does work. Maybe homegirl did do her job and I'm just tripping, which I was tripping because I didn't pump the gas.
So I'm starting my walk, but before I started my walk, I stopped at this hotel that I used to work at way back before COVID, like right when COVID hit. And I stopped to use the bathroom, but I know the manager. So I was like, oh my gosh, are you such and such? And he was like, yeah. I was like, do you remember me? I was like, ah. And so I was just chopping it up with him real quick. And we was just, you know, catching up or whatever.
Money, huddle, gotta, cuddle, ladder, order, dollars, quarters, wrist, water, reach, water, your bitch, on a, wanna, come on, hunter, hey, come on, stunner.
Hey y'all, I made it back in the house. I only did an hour, probably an hour and 10 minutes. No, I literally just did an hour. It was cold, like, I did go pick up my sheets from my bed, so they're in there right now. And I'm about to eat. I made some loaded potatoes. Oh my gosh, like, I really can't wait to eat. Food is ready. Oh, they got the Baddies Caribbean auditions? That was quick. Oh my God. They know they're not gonna pick none of these girls. Wait, why was Slim fighting? She's talking about she wanna run her ones with Natalie, but why are you even there? Y'all, Mariah Lynn, she annoys me so much. You quit your job to not make it? You girl, you better make it. I'm gonna go ahead and finish watching this and eating my food. I'm gonna catch y'all a little later once I'm putting my bed together, okay? I just got done watching the Baddies Caribbean auditions and the Bad versus Wild. Y'all, the Bad versus Wild, they was going up. All I can say is, Natalie, you low-key deserve to get slapped in the face because you be talking all that rah-rah. You be thinking hoes is scary. Jocelyn is not scary. Like, I don't know why you're talking to Jocelyn like that.
Watch me going out of the way when I should have went home. Only time of the day I get to spend on my own. I was tripping off. I used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't spoken so long. Probably put me in the past. I can still get you wet and I can still make you laugh. You should call in to work if that ain't too much to ask. I can pour you up a drink and we can burn something. Come through, come through.
Yay, I am done making my bed. I finished cleaning my house, my bathroom, everything. I am done. I am so grateful that I made it through the day. I actually have a sleepover to go to in the next 45 minutes. So this is perfect timing for me to close out the vlog. I wanna say thank you guys so much for watching my video. We are on the road to 200 subscribers, you guys. So that means like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe because what? I'm your favorite girl. All right, you guys, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.